there. The bank holiday weekend is fast approaching, and we could all do with something a little more settled, couldn't we, to make outdoor plans? Well, I can offer you certainly some dry weather over the next few days and into the weekend, and it will be warmer too. Now, just how warm? Take a look at this. With the wind direction coming up from the south by the weekend, we could see temperatures peaking into the low 20s, and we've only seen that once so far this May. So that's something to look forward to. During Wednesday, however, this weather front will enhance some showers coming out of eastern Scotland during the morning and sinking their way steadily south across northeast England, down through the Pennines, maybe into the East Midlands, although weakening somewhat. Behind, we could see a few scattered sharp showers developing, one or two odd rumbles of thunder as well into Scotland. The best of the sunshine across Wales, central and southwest England, but the wind direction coming from the north, so a cool source. That means that temperatures still on the disappointing side. 12 to 14 degrees into the north, we could see 16 to 18 across parts of England and Wales. So moving towards a Thursday, relatively dry start with some early morning sunshine. Conditions will cloud over a little into the afternoon, but a ridge of high pressure is building, keeping things largely quiet. Winds light, and as a result, temperatures will be a degree or so higher, 18 or 19 degrees. There is a weather front for the start of Friday that's pushing in from the west, but it's a very weak affair. As it bumps into that high pressure, it will die away. So there is the potential on Friday of some light patchy rain, perhaps into Northern Ireland, western fringes of Scotland, the Isle of Man, let's say. And it will be quite cloudy, misty, murky, patchy mist and fog to higher ground here. But the best chance of seeing that cloud breaking up, perhaps the southeast, East Anglia, and temperatures will respond with highs of 20 degrees. That's going to feel very pleasant indeed. So if you are thinking about heading to the coast for the bank holiday weekend, don't think you'd be too disappointed. We can't rule out the risk of a few showers up into the north, but generally it'll be fine and warm. If you want something just that little bit warmer and you don't want to head towards the coast, stay inland. Again, temperatures are likely to peak into the low 20s. Very nice indeed. And after the miserable month of May, that will certainly be welcome news.